Good morning, Eisenhower.
We are broadcasting live from the ETV studio.
We're your host.
With the roast.
Matt.
And Ryan. Today is Monday, February 27th, day B.
Today in history. On February 27th, 1844, the Dominican Republic gains independence from Haiti.
Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America. One nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated.
And
now for today's announcements with
Cooper and Jacob.
Good morning. I'm Cooper along with
Jacob.
What does today's weather look like?
A mix of clouds and sun during the morning will give way to cloudy skies this afternoon, high 53. Partly cloudy tonight with a low of 38. Tuesday will be mostly cloudy, early with showers, developing later in the day, high 59. Now here's Cooper with today's announcement.
Thank you, Jacob. Attention all 7th and 8th graders interested in playing EMS baseball. Sign-ups are online. Just visit the EMS website and look under the sports tab. All medical forms must be handed into the nurse's office by March 17th, or you will not be able to participate. The debate club will be hosting a brief meeting after school on Wednesday, March 1st, in room 506 to select debates for the season. All current and new members should attend this meeting, which will only take about 15 minutes. See Mr. W for details. Here's Jacob with the rest of today's announcements.
Thank you, Cooper. Attention all 7th and 8th graders who are interested in being on the Eisenhower track and field team. If you did not attend the meeting on February 17th, you must see either Coach Streeser or Coach DeBlock ASAP to pick up sign up and paperwork and other information. All paperwork is due by March 21st. Is Eisenhower celebrating birthdays today?
Eisenhower wishes a very happy birthday to Evie in 8E, Logan in 6K, and Mark in 7D. What's for lunch today?
Build a burger bar. What's tomorrow's lunch?
Tomorrow's lunch is teriyaki chicken with jeweled brown rice. What's in the headlines?
President Trump will instruct federal agencies on to assemble a budget for the coming fiscal year that include sharp increases in Defense Department spending and drastic cuts to domestic agencies.
And now for today's feature with Ryan and Matt.
Thanks, Cooper and Jacob. Hey, Ryan, did you know The Amazing Race is coming up?
Yeah, I can't wait.
Let's go watch this feature on The Amazing Race.
When I wake up, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you. I go out, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. If I get drunk, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who gets drunk next to you. And if I heaver, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who's heavering to you. But I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more to be be the man who's working hard for you. And when the money comes in for the work I do, I'll pass almost every penny on to you. When I come home,
when I come home,
oh, I know I'm gonna be the man who comes back home to you. And if I broke, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who's growing older than you. But I would walk 500 miles and I would walk.
Hi, Ms. Caputo. Why are you here today?
Hi, Matt. Hi, Ryan. I'm here to talk about The Amazing Race.
That's great. Why are you here to talk about the Amazing Race?
Well, the Amazing Race is an event developed by Ms. Parada and I while we were running Student Council. Since we're no longer doing Student Council, we still wanted to do the Amazing Race since we loved it so much. So I'm here to talk about it.
Interesting. So what is the Amazing Race?
The Amazing Race is a competition, a friendly competition. Anyone in the school can participate. You come up with 4 to 6 team members. You sign up and we do 10 different events. Some are academic, some are physical, and it's supposed to just be a lot of fun.
So anyone can go?
Anyone can go. So it's boys, girls, 6th, 7th, 8th grade. You don't have to be a part of any other club. You just get your team together and you sign up. I'm actually having a meeting today in the Media Center for anyone who's interested to answer any questions. I'll be handing out the forms. So the Media Center is closed for regular tie, but it's open for anybody who wants to come and learn about the Amazing Race.
So what do we need to do to sign up?
Well, first you have to fill out a team form. So there's one team form. Again, it's 4 to 6 players. You can pick a charity of your choice. You turn that in, and then everybody also needs their own individual permission slip.
Great. Is there anything else?
The other thing is, this year, instead of having any additional fundraising, each person simply donates $25, and then each team will pick a charity of their choice, sort of like the Celebrity Apprentice, and the top 3 winning teams will have money donated to that charity of their choice. There's lots of information available actually on the school website under the Clubs tab called Underneath the Amazing Race. There's information there.
Thanks, Ms. Caputo.
And now for the joke of the day. So, Ms. Caputo, what wears an eye patch and robs ships at night?
I don't know, what?
A vampirate.
Thanks
for watching, Eisenhower. Have a magnificent Monday.